like a couple's massage.
Hey, whatever you're doing,
you won't have to keep an eye on your wife to see if she's enjoying it too much.
Stop doing it.
It's a two for Tuesday on 106.5 WSFL.